It's time for the 411. Four local stories, one jeer and one cheer. We got our eye on the Wilmington Hammerheads. The third place Hammer in 6-4-2 welcome Western Mass Friday night, July 10th. Western Mass is 4-5-3 in the USL2. They beat Wilmington earlier in the year in Massachusetts. The Hammers will try to return the favor. Also this week, the Wilmington Sharks have a big home game Saturday night against the Wilson Tobbs. It's Wave Transit night Saturday, and there's also the fireworks extravaganza following the game. And starting Friday, it's the East Coast Gautamon Classic King Mackerel Tournament, July 10th, 11th, and 12th out of Carolina Beach. For more information, go to gautamonliveclassic.com. Also this weekend, it's the Reef Sweetwater Pro-Am Surf Fest, where Ben Bourgeois will return home to Wrightsville Beach, leading an all-star cast of surfers looking for their share of the $20,000 prize purse. Our jeer is to the media. Who's the most dominant person in their sport? Tiger in golf? Federer in tennis? What about Kelly Slater in surfing? People are throwing Michael Phelps for swimming and Lance Armstrong for cycling into the mix. Gotta add Kelly Slater, the 9-time ASP world champion, is clearly the greatest surfer of all time, not to mention the era. And cheers to NASCAR, who came out with their 25-person list of nominees for their inaugural Hall of Fame class. From the list, 5 will be chosen to be inducted in October at the new Hall of Fame facility in Charlotte. NASCAR Chairman and CEO Brian France said, "This first list of potential inductees is impressive, to say the least. Now comes the hard part, choosing only 5 to be inducted." And that's the 411 for the Cape Fear Sports Report. I'm Jesse Jones.